piece of pie. Am I your type? Pussy type. Maybe I'll spend my that's a pie. What's it like?
What is up, YouTube? It's your girl Maya, and I'm back today with another video. So, as y'all can tell by the title in today's video, I'm gonna be doing really ocean, really in the middle of my video. So as y'all can tell in today's video, I'm going to be doing a random makeup look, and yes, it is random. Like, I literally just got this off the top of my dome, and I don't even know if I actually like it. I don't even know if y'all don't like it, but I hope y'all do. This is just like a quick little blue, brown, I don't know what you want to call it, in gold makeup look. So I threw in a couple of tips for y'all highlight just to make sure y'all makeup come out on fleek, and I also added in some products that I love to use that are very affordable for y'all, so y'all can go check those out. Anyways, before we get into this video, make sure y'all give me a big old thumbs up, make sure y'all comment and subscribe, and let's get right into this video. Hold on, before we even get into that, I want to say thank y'all so much for supporting me and subscribing to my channel, because I have like 750, I think I have 750 some subscribers. But anyways, I just want to say thank y'all so much, because I've met my goal. I was only trying to get 500, but y'all exceeded the max with 700. So just keep it coming, and I really appreciate it, y'all, and I have a lot of content coming for y'all. You don't want to miss it. So anyways, let's get right. Really, Ocean, she just don't want to let me finish. Ocean want to say thank y'all too for tuning in, because she also gonna be in a little bit of my videos. But yeah, that's basically it, y'all. Let's get right into this video. By the way, I did her hair, y'all. I don't even know if y'all could tell. And it took me probably like 10 to 15 minutes, because she moves so much. But anyways, y'all. So the first thing I'm gonna do is go in and highlight my face. I like to use LA Girls Pro Conceal. This is in the shade Toffee. And this is a shade that I don't even really use. Like, this is my first time using this color. I usually use Fine, but it was too light for me, so I went a shade down, which was Toffee, and I'm gonna show y'all how it blends out. By the way, my beauty blender is damp. But anyways, I like to use the pointy end to actually, you know, blend the actual product out. And then I flip it to the flat side just so I can blend it out even more, so it won't be like no harsh lines. When I blend my makeup out, I don't like to go like too far out, because it make your face look wider. So I just like to do that little, you know, keep that little section right there, and then farther blend it with that. So you don't want to put the concealer directly under your eye, because, which is a mistake I've been making, but you don't want to put the concealer directly under your eye, because it cakes up and then it wrinkles up, and it just looks all types of crazy. This give me the best results when I put it on like this. The next thing I'm gonna do is use my, what is this, foundation powder in the shade 360 Mocha. This is also by Maybelline Fit Me, and y'all gotta try this stuff, because it just, it helps your makeup come together real nice. So I'm gonna use this for my contour, and I'm just gonna put it right up above that highlight. Just like that, and I'm gonna bring it up, just so it can make my cheekbones look, you know, carved out and all that, so. I'm gonna do both sides. And then I'm gonna bring it around my hairline to make my forehead look a little bit smaller. I'm also gonna use this for my contour on my nose. I'm just taking like a little angle brush like that. I'm just gonna take it down my nose bridge. This girl got my foundation. My bun look little, don't it? I don't like little buns. Now I'm gonna take my Maybelline Fit Me. This is their loose finishing powder, and it literally finishes up your makeup. So, but I wear this every time I put my makeup on, and it give me like the best look. Like, it give me like a real flawless look, like airbrushed. This stuff lasts so long, and
It make your makeup last a long time too. Like when I use this, I don't get a lot of creasing. I rarely get creasing, but I really don't get creasing with this finishing powder. And this is a contour brush. It's just like one of those really flat ones. I'm just putting the finishing powder on this and I'm pressing it into my highlight just to set that highlight. I use this same brush to carve out my highlight so I can set that highlight too. Now I'm gonna take this fluffy brush and I'm gonna just fluff all this stuff off. So now I'm gonna take this flat eyeshadow brush and I'm gonna use that so I can put my actual highlight on my face. And today I am using this highlight out of this Revolution palette, and it's like my go-to highlight color because it's like real natural, and that's like usually what I want, a natural makeup look. So I'm gonna just go ahead and put that in all the areas I like to highlight. Okay, so I don't want to be extra because I'm honestly not doing anything today, so I don't want to put on a full face. Ocean, can I talk, please? Anyways, I honestly don't know what I'm going to do today, so ain't no point of me doing like a whole full face for no reason. So what I am going to do is just experiment and try something out that I always wanted to try out just because I ain't got nothing else to do. So I'm going to be using this palette. It's called Ultimate. It's the Ultimate palette by NYX or NYX, whatever y'all want to call it. I'm using the two shades of blue that they have in here. It's like super bright. And I'm just going to mix them together. And I'm going to use that on my eyelid. So I'm going to put it like real far up on my eyelid, like right here. Now I'm gonna take the lightest concealer that I have, which is Cool Tan, and I'm gonna put that on a flat brush. Then I'm gonna carve out like right up under that eyebrow bone, or whatever you wanna call it. By the way, y'all gotta like bear with me because I ain't never do this before, but I'm just trying something out, so let's just see where it goes. So now I'm gonna use the color Champ for my foundation on my eyelid. And it's foundation on my eyelid, what am I talking about, on my eyelid. And this is gonna be for my eyeshadow base, I guess you want to say, because I'm gonna stack it on top. I'm gonna stack Courage on top of it, so y'all gonna see what I'm talking about. Hold on. Now I'm gonna be taking the shade Courage and putting that right in the middle of Champ. Thank you. Now I'm gonna take this fluffy brush and just blend out my eyelid even more. Okay, so even though my eyes don't match each other, we gonna fake like you do. But if y'all eye stuff come out, you know, crooked, it's okay, because all I gotta do is just use some of this. The glitter is just gonna help, you know, blur it out a little bit. But like I said, it's not a tutorial or anything. This is just something I'm doing because I ain't got nothing else to do. So I'm just gonna put this gold glitter right on that line. So now that that's done, this is how it looks. So y'all already know I gotta end it off with putting a little bit of that eyeshadow, that blue eyeshadow, on my bottom lid, just to make everything pop. Well, just to make the blue pop a little bit more. So just put that under there on the outer parts of my eye. Okay, so to top everything off, for my glitter and for my highlight on my cheek, I'm gonna use Glory, and I think it matches like the gold on my eye. So I'm just gonna go ahead and dip my fan brush into the shade Glory, and I'm put that right there on my cheek for a highlight. Okay, so y'all, this is basically it for this makeup look. I know it's crazy, but I ain't going nowhere, and I just really wanted to try this out. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I did. So if you like the way this came out, make sure y'all give me a big old thumbs up. Make sure y'all comment and subscribe. Make sure y'all click that bell next to the subscribe button so y'all can get notified every time your girl upload. And I'll catch y'all in my next video.